Welcome to my channel Maths Pursuit. Today we will look into the questions from the chapter called Quadratic Equations. Hello friends, may I request you to please click on the subscribe button below this video.
The given question is find the values of k for the following quadratic equation so that they have two equal roots. Now the question is or the equation is kx into x minus 2 plus 6 is equal to 0. So guys, we are going to find the value of k, keeping in mind that this particular equation is having two equal roots. Now let us move ahead and try to solve this equation. So the given equation is 2 is like kx into x minus 2 plus 6 is equal to 0. So let us first of all solve this one. Multiplying kx with kx minus 2, we can write kx to the power 2 minus 2kx plus 6 is equal to 0. As per the question, this is a quadratic equation. So quadratic equation is always of the form ax to the power 2 plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Now comparing these two, we could find out like here a is equal to k, b is equal to minus 2k, and c, b is equal to, guys, this is minus 2k, and c is equal to 6. Now coming to the other part of the question, first of all, as per the question, we need to find out the value of k. And coming to the other part of the question, it is given that this particular equation is having two equal values of x. We will have two equal values of x when the determinant is equal to 0. So when the determinant is equal to 0, then only we will have two equal values of x. That means I can write b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. This is what being given. When b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, in that particular condition only we can get two equal values of x. Now putting the value of a, b, c, whatever we got in the above row, let us first of all replace these things in this particular equation, b square minus 4ac. So instead of b, I can write minus 2k to the power 2 minus 4 into a. Here the value of a is k and the value of c is 6 is equal to 0. Now guys, just I'm solving this particular equation, I believe we are very clear at this stage how to solve a particular equation. So minus 2k in square is nothing but 4k square minus 24k is equal to 0. Or I can write, taking 4k as a common, I can write 4k minus 6 is equal to 0. Just I took 4k as a common because 4k into k is 4k square, 4k into 6 is 24k. Or I can write k minus 6 is equal to 0 upon 4k, just bringing 4k to the right side of the equation. Or I can write k minus 6 is equal to 0 because 0 upon anything is 0. Or I can write k is equal to 6. That's all guys, we got the value of k is 6. That is what our answer is, because as per the question we need to find out the value of k and we are able to find out the value of k. Hope guys you understood this particular equation or particular question and how we tried or how we found out the value of k. But guys, if you still have any questions or doubts, please reach out to me in the comment section of this video. Definitely I will get back to you once I see your comments. Guys, if you really like my videos, please subscribe.
If you really like my videos, I would request you to kindly subscribe and also let your friends know. This will motivate me to create similar videos in the future. Thank you. Bye.